what we need. Battery serves as power source, wire serves as connectors, bulb serves as load. The long leg of the bulb is the negative and the short leg is the positive. And lastly is the switch. It controls the electricity. Let's start! Insert the wires into the hole and connect it in the tube box. Turn on the switch to see if it's working. And it's working. A parallel circuit contains multiple paths.